would be welcome, lest we endanger ourselves.
You're the only one who needs a rest.
Take your chance with Lady Demora.
Bat kicking for goodness!
Something on your mind?
Oh, these are the couple, huh? Tiro says, so, Lava, that's it then? Tiro, I guess so. Nobody wants us together. Guess we shouldn't be. That's what my family says, too. I didn't think we did that bad. A few scraps here and there. It was fun while it lasted, Olava says. I guess I have to settle down now. Yeah, Father said he can't keep it quiet any longer. Don't know what the fuss is about, though. It's not like it's their lives. Guess they're embarrassed. Yeah, I guess. Hey, it looks like we have an audience, Tiro says. Hey, you! Get a portrait painted. It lasts longer. Is that how that saying started out? Get a portrait painted. It lasts longer. It takes longer, too. I'm Sapphire. I heard about your family's trying to split you two up. Word certainly gets around. Hear that, Olava? We're famous. Your father couldn't keep it totally quiet. I like that. I feel important. It is kind of interesting. What did you hear, stranger? What are they saying? It doesn't matter. Don't listen to them. Love is all that matters in the end. Is it? Is that all that matters? Even if you do things that others don't approve of? Like what? Olava says, things that they think are very bad and try to cover up so people don't find out. It sounds like your families think you're not the best influence on each other. Well, that's true enough, but what do they know? It's not their lives. Olava says, I know, but are we ready to go it alone? I mean, your father has kept what we do quiet. I know, Tiro says, I'm not sure. I want to know what the... Risk it. How you feel is all that should matter to you young lovers. I don't know what they're doing. Maybe together they're killing people? Torturing people? Yeah, the complete and total stranger is right. The complete and total stranger is right. You know, I think so too. What do we care what others think? This life is too short to worry about it. Olava says, wonderfully short and getting shorter. Damn them all. Damn them all, let's go for it. You're so right, Olava. Let's make our time short and sweet. Like we planned. Larger than life. Short and sweet? They're getting some suicide pact or something? I have a feeling I made a mistake encouraging them. Thanks, Sapphire. We owe this all to you. That's right. Everything we do we'll dedicate to you. Oh, this is sounding worse and worse as time goes on. Absolutely. Damn the parents. We'll let people know what a stranger has done for us. Wait, though. Tiro busy. They're busy. Who's that? Oh, they're leaving. Okay. Jafir? It's Jafir, I fear. Greetings, I am Jafir, a simple merchant. Wait! I sense you have the lamp, and there are still wishes to be granted. Intriguing. So that foolish Prime Kala must have met his demise. Right, we got that from the circus tent when it was changed, or as a portal to another plane or something. What are you talking about? You knew this would happen? There was no point continuing this ruse, mortals. I sold Kala the lamp, knowing the destruction his petty little mind would cause when giving access to its power. Now you bring the lamp to me, and why? You do not know how to unlock its secrets. There's a command word, Prime, and that is the key to the lamp. The command word is Prime? And in case you are foolish enough to try to harm me for it, behold this, my true form. Oh god, what? So, worms, do you have any questions? For a price, I shall reveal to you the command word. I thought the command word was Prime. I could, of course, just slay you all, but I think I'd prefer to watch the havoc a misworded wish could cause in such a populated area. Why did you do this? Is that not obvious? I am a Raksa- Rakshasa. The petty squabbles of such primitive beings as you, Elf, amuse me so. The mistakes you make so delightfully remind me of my own superiority. Name your price, fiend. I offer you the same deal I offered Kala, 500 gold pieces. I do not need this money, of course, but it would be satisfying to have hampered your progress by taking it from you. If this thing could give us wishes, I mean, maybe he's wrong. Maybe we will word it correctly. Very well, I shall pay. Excellent. How much money do we have? The word to be uttered is simple. Marrakesh. The true name of the genie bound inside. Okay, that's not prime. I guess he's calling... Oh, he's calling us primes, because we live on the prime material plane, I guess. I shall be leaving now, prime. May your insignificant life be all the more painful for our meeting. Thank you. Oh, we have plenty. Okay. Marrakesh. Well, we don't have time to play with it now. They left. They left from here. They walked out this way. The two lovers. Evidently, they walked through a wall.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
So back behind there must be what's his name of the wheel or something.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Chitta was going to be able to come out here, this tiny little area.
In the name of the council, I am here.
Declare yourself.
Hold, traveler. What is your business here in Athkatla? Oh, still going to abandon. I am a simple merchant. I deal in spices and silks. Spices? Is that a fact? Stand and deliver while I search you. Now, really, there's no cause for that. I think there is. Here then, is this some of your spices? Why, yes. Yes, they are. Though, if you were to think them suspect, would a few gold and a sample turn your eye? A few gold, you say? I don't know. I think you will find my spices well worth it. It is especially difficult to acquire lotus petals of such a dark hue, almost black. You've a deal. On your way, then. Thank you very much, good sir. Huh. Wait, Bandon. I would have words with thee. Oh, Bandon's busy. Okay.
Declare yourself.
Hail, traveler. We advise that you are at the edge of the limits of Athkatla's guard. Within the city, you abide by the laws that protect you. And that do not extend outside? The laws. Those do not extend outside. What should I be wary of if traveling outside the city? There are many dangers, though if you are alert, you should be quite safe. Wild beasts are always a concern. There may also be the occasional raiding party of bandits, or a wayward troop of scum from the Scythilician Empire. There's a major skirmish happening with them, but it is far to the south and will not reach them. Good, because I don't want to say that word anymore. Whatever. Is there anything else you wish? I must return to my post. Might I ask what you are doing with Black Lotus? I couldn't help but overhear. Mind your own business, fool. Move along.
In the name of the council, I am here to keep order.
Well, that's it, huh? What about this building?
Rest would be welcome, lest we endanger ourselves.
Not resting yet. Maybe after we travel for a little bit. Oh, we can... Wait a second. Can we go? Just wondering if I can get inside this building. It looks like you can from this side. But, well, we can't get over there. Alright. It's an even smaller area than I thought. Oh, here it is. The Irony's hold.
Whoop. You point, I punch.
Yes.
Hmm? Faster than chick. Take a fast pause.
Yes?
Attacking Minsk. And two of them on Airy.
I am ready.
Swords, not words.
You need I'll take you. Yes.
Domination, maybe try on this guy?
What is it?
Where am I?
What? Fine.
Aw, Yoshimo's dead. Crap.
Yes? I'll help however I can.
Oh, this one's dominated. Attack that one.
What can I do?
Well, let's see what else, other trouble you can stir up here. Power at sleep, maybe on this one? Just trying to take out a few opponents here.
What is it?
Thinking of entangle, but I don't want to entangle us.
Speak your mind.
Minsk and Boos and
unaffected by effects from power word sleep. No good.
It's a lot more exciting than any circus.
Alright, we got one.
Every hamster has his day.
For the summit!
Chunked.
Armored, sharpened, and raring to go. Who says what? You point. I punch. Swords, not words! Minsk and Boos stand ready.
Each servant awaits.
Alright, that one's down.
You need something?
Every hamster has his day.
What?
Armored, sharpened, and raring to go.
All right.
Who I am says, ready.
What?
Oh, wow. Oh, was that the charmed one?
You point, I point.
Yes, such menial tasks. What a simple matter. What? Fine.
Okay. Now, before we get interrupted again.
Rest would be welcome, lest we endanger ourselves.
Oh, that's right. She hurts herself that way.
Speak your mind.
Yes, yes.
Okay.
Swords, not words.
Away. I'll help however I can.
Mince and bull stand ready.
I await your move.
What can I do?
Okay.
So Disney?
Pick up your stuff.
I must apologize, but I can carry no more. I have set your item upon the ground.
Your own katana? You would do that? You silly, silly man. Got a silver ring. Oh, I have to look at this stuff. Okay. So she could memorize Ghoul Touch, or learn Ghoul Touch. And Strength. Some silver rings. Magical arrows. Magical
rest would be welcome, lest we endanger ourselves.
Such menial tasks.
Misclick. Iol gem. Blindness spell. Well, there were a lot of useful things there. Plus one. Short sword plus one. And ditto. Right. This thing. This looks like a small, simple brass flask such as would be used to hold oil. You have been told that it is in fact a magic bottle containing a powerful genie who, if released, could carry out your every whim. Having obtained the command word from Jafir, the Rakshasa who sold Kala the lamp, you should now be able to use it. Simply equip in your quick slot and click to use. Yes, that's what I figured you'd do. Alright, so I think we're in an intermediate area.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Alright. Let us see. Let's see. Can't save. Can't rest either. Can we? No. We are there. All right. Before we go anywhere, I think we should get some rest. Now we have to wait another 8 hours. Alright, so now we have our spells back.
Armored, sharpened, and stand back for justice!
Oh, a pheasant. A pheasant that is most pleasant. Sounds spooky. Wow, this reminds me of the first Baldur's Gate. And Siege of Dragonspear. Finally walking around outside. That's a big area. I just try to clear out all the fog of war then again. A groundhog. What? That sounds like combat music. Is this the Dionys place? Oh, wait. Dionys guard. Hail! There's two of them. Tell it to Minsk.
Good day to you.
I can barely believe that we got out of the keep alive. So many of my fellow guardsmen were killed, slaughtered.
Good day to you.
Why have the trolls chosen to attack us? Why here? It makes no sense. What do they want? Trolls, okay. Fire arrows. Oh, wait. Where's his... Oh, we left... Wait. Does anyone have his sword or his bow? Oh, that's no good. I left that behind. Crap. I can't believe that. Oh, here. K. Can he use Lilarcor? No, I can't use that. Where's those magical swords then? I gotta find him another bow. I can't believe I did that. I think he was just using a regular bow. Could be wrong about that. I'm not sure. That's unfortunate.
The bigger they are, the harder
I hit. Here you are. I've been waiting positively ages for you.
I did a little scouting around, and the outer walls have been breached. That means they are inside, and we'll have a tough time getting them out. Oh, well, apparently we're against trolls. I can stumble no further, blind as I am. I must know who we are up against. Yes, I should have told you previously, but others refuse to help when they find out. When they found out, we are beset by trolls, a vast number of them. Worse yet, there are some kind of snake creatures with them. I have never seen the likes of them before, but I have been sheltered most of my life. Huh, I wonder if it's more Yanti. The main assault began just a few nights ago. I think they were driven from north by the elves, or perhaps the new settlements south of Tethyr. They are nasty, right? I know trolls can only be permanently killed by fire or acid, but those snake things look even meaner. Why would they come here? Whatever the reason, they are here. I'm sorry, but I don't know numbers or tactics. I only know that we must get rid of them. We must rescue my family, that is all. We need more information. If we march through the front door, it'll be a slaughter. Well, I've been thinking, and I'm pretty sure they would have left someone alive. Daleson, he would be tending the stable. You should try to reach him. You don't have to go through the front lines. Approach north of the palisade. There is a secret door that allows entry along the base of the keep wall. Alright, you gonna join us again? I use it to occasionally sneak out while my parents aren't looking. They don't much like me interacting with the local peasants, but I can do so much for them. You can go on your own, but I am still willing to join. I know the keep well, and I can take to a shadow as quick as nobles to wine. I studied a bit of magery, too. I've practiced. I'm going to be someone that gives to the poor and takes from the rich, I am. You've got lots to spare, and it's fun, too. I know you've been practicing magery, having you cast spells. Then I welcome you into the group. Let's go. Great. Do you help people like this often? I have been looking for some like-minded fellows to travel with. Home has been getting too stuffy for me. I want to go out and walk amidst the filth, helping those of the lower tiers. They need someone, you know? Let's go. Daleson awaits. All right, I'll do as I have agreed, but you should know that my ultimate goal is to rescue an old friend of mine, above and beyond anything else. An old friend? Who's that? Her name is Imowyn, and she's been taken prisoner by the cowled wizards, and I'm not about to leave her to their mercy. If she needs help, then of course I'm willing to help you find her, if you want me to. But we have to take care of my family's situation first. That's all I ask. Well, of course we will. We're here. Nalia has told me the danger facing her keep. Trolls have taken over, aided by some kind of snake creature. Though there was more than one snake creatures. A few surviving guards have set up a palisade outside the castle. Her family may still be trapped inside. A servant named Daleson may provide useful information if he is still alive. Nalia suggests we track him down first once inside. The best way to enter the castle is not through the front gate, which is likely closed. A secret entrance in the castle wall is behind a bush directly north of the palisade. Okay. Well, before we do that, we'll talk to Captain Arat. Hey, now. So you're the woman whom Mistress Nalia has brought to help us, huh? Well, you've got your work cut out for you, sure enough. And just who might you be? I am Captain Arat, garrison commander under Lord Dionys, until the trolls drove us out. Those you see here are all that survived. Mistress Nalia may be all the family has left. I tried to find Lord Dionys and his sister, but I could not. Nalia may be the last. Why? What will happen if Nalia dies? Then the land will fall to the family Ronal. Despite her objections, the Mistress Nalia is betrothed to a Ronal, and they will use that to lay claim. Oh. I'm sorry about that, Nalia. I've no wish to work for them, however. They be a family of a distinctly cruel bent. I could not take it after serving an honorable man for so many years. What can you tell me about what's happened here? Has Mistress Nalia not told you? He did. I just want his side of the story. We were beset by trolls, and Yon T, thank you, he knows what they are, 2 10 days ago, had tunneling beasts with them, so we were attacked from above and below. Tunneling beasts. Ankeg? Or maybe, Umberhulks? What if you can tame such things? Maybe they use charm animal or something. 'Twas little that could be done, truly enough. We fought room to room, barricading ourselves in when need be. The last man we fought, practically. Once Lord Dionys disappeared, it was hopeless. I tried to find him, but there was naught to be done. Leading what few soldiers remained out was battle enough. The trolls and the Yanti have kept shut the keep up tight. I'm hoping they will merely demand ransom for our lord, but my hope has been quickly dwindling. If you can do as Mistress Nalia asks and rid the castle of the vermin, you'd be mighty grateful, as would Lord Dionys, if he still lives within. Do you know how I might gain access to the keep? Nalia has told you of the secret entrance, has she not? 'Tis to the north of the palisade here, hidden in the wall of the keep behind some bushes. Lord Dionys knows of it. I've been watching to see if he escapes and uses it to flee, but I've not enough men here to attempt any kind of rescue. The trolls and Yanti have shut up the gate. The secret entrance is the only way in. Best be careful. If they know about it, there'll be no end of trouble for you. I'll be on my way, then. If you enter the castle, there is one way that my men and I can assist you. If you lower the drawbridge from inside, we can draw out the enemy and engage them. The deeper you get within the keep, the more trolls and Yanti you'll find. Open the bridge and we will engage them. It may be your only chance. Sounds like a plan. That will give you the time to search for Lord Dionys and Lady Delcia. I suggest you get to the courtyard and open the drawbridge as soon as possible. It's an offer, anyway. I dislike the idea of sitting out here while someone else goes within and takes all the risks, but you are free to do as you wish. Nalia says, that's an excellent idea. Thank you, Captain Arat. You've served my father well. Sapphire, we should open the bridge quickly when we've entered. Just be sure you've got acid or fire at your disposal. Trolls will not fall to anything else. May the gods go with you. Take these arrows. They might help. Alright, we got arrows. We just need a bow. We have a bow. We might. In the bag of holding. So this was updated. Captain Arat said that he and his men will draw off as many of the enemy as they can, if I can, but open the drawbridge. The wheel to open the bridge will most likely lie on the keep's wall directly above the bridge. I've been told that to kill a troll, you must use fire against them when they fall down, otherwise they'll get up again. Or acid. Okay. And he gave us... Okay, he gave us a few of these. Arrow of fire. Okay, cool. Do we have anything here? That's just a bow shaft.
Where can I be of most use?
Hmm.
What?
Well, she has a bow. It's gonna be up to her. Unless we find another one. Side entrance is right here. Alright guys, thanks so much for watching. See you in the next episode when we try to find our way inside the keep. Always, seek adventure.